Hi guys, this is Nick again, and I'm going to be showing you some more of the features of Notice. I'm kind of doing this just improv. I don't write any of this stuff down, so I'm probably going to do a crappy job, but I guess we'll see. So the first thing I'm going to show you is you see this chat, and none of these people are in my game. There's no one in the server, and it's also, I could go into single player and show you. You can do this from single player. It's the chat through Notice. It just anyone in the channel or who's connected just can see all of this. Anyone who's using Notice. And so first all you have to do is type in IRC. If you're not connected, you have to use toggle. Once you're connected, use chat. So you just talk normally and you see that it goes straight to there. It does not, no one in your game unless they have Notice can see it. So like it says, and then another one that I'm going to show you, which actually I'll show you another one to get over there. It's water walking. You can't really see the water because everyone's talking, but you just walk across water. It's really cool in my opinion. I just like doing that. Then another one is auto tool. I have four tools here, and you want to use an axe to cut down, but I'm going to start with the shovel, and as you'll see, it'll change to the tool that it's going to want to use. So I'm going to go click, and then you'll see I have an axe, and that's my phone. Then when you see like grass in this, it's going to go in the shovel. Then cobblestone, I need to go over to that. So it'll go to pickaxe, and then fighting will go to a sword. Just gotta get over there. Alright, you see, change the pickaxe. Now, the next feature I'm gonna show you is ESP and wall hack. Wall hack, you can see any kind of mob or person playing, and then you'll see them through the ground. See, there's just a bunch of people. So anyone on the same level of ground you're on, what ESP does is it'll show you like it's an Enderman and a skeleton. And it says both because you can make it either do a human, a mob, or both. So you see there's just skeletons and all that stuff over there. And then the other one is, it's day. It was night, and then I just changed it to day. Bam, and then weather. I don't want it raining. See, it just changes it up to what it was. That is some of them, and then let me see. What was the other one I wanted to show you? There was auto walk, which is, I don't really get the point unless you're trying to like walk somewhere. There's drop, which you can just, it just drops everything. I have it binded, so all I have to do is press C and it drops everything in my inventory. Another cool thing, if you don't want to hack, one of the things that is useful, go like this and just go to texture packs. You can just change it, go, and what? You don't even have to leave the game. That's kind of one of the cool, that's probably like the best thing if you don't feel like hacking. And just to disable Notice, you just go into options and disable Notice. And see, no more hacking or anything. So if you just want to be clean for once. So that's pretty much some of them. All you have to do is just explore, press U, and then press like A, B, C, just look through them. So a lot of letters don't have it, but they don't. So that's pretty much some more of the features. This is XXNickRocks. I'm gonna make more videos in the future. Give me video ideas, PM me, leave it in the comment, because I really want to try to get popular and stuff. So subscribe, comment, like. Thank you.